bastard. I want you to know that.
Okay.
I'm slowly realizing I might not actually have empathy. We were discussing that earlier.
Yeah, no.
I might actually be a sociopath, just who's very pragmatic.
No, the floor! The fucking floor!
That
God
and their solid.
He was,
you probably
it.
Jumped, but they literally push you down. Like, you can't just jump through the
bottom. Oh, you can't, huh?
Right.
So I have to time all three of them and avoid the five Lakitu.
Four, but yes.
Oh, sorry. Four. Prime. The non-prime numbers, sorry. Fuck all. And like I said, all the stuff that I'm saying and the stuff, it's like I told him, it's not coming from a place of anger. Like, at the end of this.
I don't think that's accurate, no, but I'm not taking it
personally. No, it's not. No, not with you.
Right,
like,
okay,
It's a place of anger with this level, not you. Like, you did a great
this
job. This is well designed. And, like, the fact that I can
I
replicate.
Am this level.
No, the thing is that, like, I can replicate.
Oh, you turned around on the way down. I never even. Sorry, another.
Well, that's a new problem that's going to be a problem every time now. God fucking damn it. Like, just. Like, it's. I just hope I made a good level. You're like fucking Beethoven if he set, you know, his. You know, like Beethoven's fifth, he was like, well, I hope this is kind of good. Like, it.
You don't need to be telling me shit like that. That's not going to help any of us in this situation.
So I told him, I said, like, I'm not stopping until I get this. Because I've come so close.
Yeah, I think the first time I beat Inferno 2, I had, like, 496 retries in like 28 minutes.
Yeah.
And like, you get 30 minutes and 500 retries a level.
Yeah,
right. You can hop out of the cloud a little early so you can hit the ground with some momentum.
I don't need more shit to think about.
Okay.
Thank you, though, for the pro tip.
Sure.
Raptor pro tip. Raptor pro tip. All right. Okay. All right. Bob and Weave. We're in our happy cloud. That's what we're in. We're in our happy cloud. Now we're getting into happy cloud 2.0.
Right? Nothing but happy. And dead people.
Fuck. All of you. Fuck. Oh.
I mean, they're ghosts. They are dead people, right?
Straight down. Jump. Jump! 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 Jump. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
What?
No.
Son! Take this away from me, please!
Sure thing. That's Tyler.
You don't have to tell me. I know. I was there. I saw myself die. Okay. Cue that. Dodge everything. Cue that. Oh, look at this.
That's usually a fatal error if you bounce off.
You're not fucking kidding.
Really hard to recover from that. That's.
You go ahead and cackle. You try this bullshit and see how quickly you get to where
I'm at. No, I'm cackling because I just see trials right now. That's all I see is beating KK's score by another 0.01 seconds. I know exactly where that hatred and malice is coming from right now. Where you might not be voicing it, but internally, you hate the fucking world at the moment.
No, I don't. I it's this level. It's not Zach. It's not the world. It's none of that.
No, I know that, but that is your world right now.
No. Fucked. Fucked! Fucked! You have one shot and you gotta do it perfect! Just like the rest of the fucking level! No room for error! Oh, God! Oh!
So
it's the exhaustion of, like, I have to be perfect. This is like a microcosm of being in music school. Like, you have to be fucking perfect, and everything has to be right, or else it won't fucking work. Like, it's, there's no, like, chance of being like, I narrowly missed that jump. It, like, has to be time sensitive, just right, precision.
The beginning part is such a, like, high speed to low speed ratio.
It has to be.
You can't just keep bombing through it, but you can't just.
But that's the reason that it's so good.
Yeah, exactly. Like,
it's the minutia that makes it good. But it's like it can't be a fucking, like, it can't be a Tazco watch. It has to be a Swiss fucking watch. Like, it can't be anything else.
You can't be a Tom DeLonge.
Oh, snap! Get the air horns! You just got burned. You being Tom DeLonge, who I'm sure is one of my 14 subscribers.
Love you, Tom.
In one respect, I really do. Like, I mean, he was very important to a certain part of my life. I can't take that away.
Like I said,
I was really into Blink in middle school and early high school.
And ripping on Bayo whenever he said he was living in Dubois. Yeah.
No, like I said, I made one little tiny error in judgment, and it fucked the whole thing.
Uh-huh.
Like, that is something I hate in video games, where it's like, you have, like, no even smidgen little margin of error. It has to be fucking perfect. Like, God damn it.
You've played Trials.
Yeah, and I never completed it. You know why? For this fucking exact reason. I got so angry, I broke a controller.
Damn right you did.
I'm
not being a dick. Like, damn right you did.
I didn't throw it at the wall. I literally snapped it in half.
Damn right you did. Impressive. Like, game was frustrating as shit, dude. I get it.
You're holding the Wii U I just rebuilt.
I won't break your controller.
No, I'm saying I had to put it together because I smashed it. I just replaced my screen.
But the breaking of that one wasn't like you literally like punched your screen, didn't you? Like hit the top. You aimed for plastic.
Yeah, like I like hammer clubbed it.
Yeah, you aim for plastic and managed to break glass, which is a testament to how hard you hit it. But still, like, there wasn't like you were like, smash the screen! You at least were conscious enough in your anger to not directly hit the screen.
I still hit directly hit the screen.
Oh, did you?
Oh, yeah, there's a definite impact point. It looks like the logo for Spectre. Like, there's definitely a bullet hole and then cracks coming off.
Okay. I thought you managed to...
No, I buffed it. I even...
at you, too, right?
What's that?
It would have had, like, an angle more facing you rather than... Upright.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this little... It's, I mean... Just like when I smashed the GameCube controller, like, I remember having the presence of mind to, like, plead with myself not to do it in that split second before it happened.
You know, but, you should simply send the playable code to Guantanamo Bay. Like, just fucking do that. I missed! It's... There's no just, like, going in the goddamn pipe. It's just fucking, like, you have to, again, it's another thing you have to just hit spot the fuck on, because if you're a little off the center of the pipe, the cloud fucking drifts off into the fucking lava because reasons.
Poot, do you remember the loading screens on Metal Gear Solid 4?
Yeah.
You should take a 15-minute break every hour. Man,
it has been an hour. I mean, if you want to take a...
You both just shut up.
I'm just telling you should cool off for a minute. Trust me, dude. I play League of Legends. I know frustration. I play that grind. The climb of retards.
Well, that's like when we're playing Payday. If we've been doing like one job for an hour, I'm the one who's like, hey, do you guys want to go smoke a cigarette now? Like, I want to stand up and stretch.
Just step back for a moment, sir.
Let it go, like in the song.
Did you tell him that?
Yeah,
it was pretty good.
Right, like, and she delivers it well, too.
Right, definitely, without a doubt.
In the song. I asked one of the people above me at my job. I've been asking this in the last few jobs I've had. Like, what is that area that you obviously see needs improvement?
Yeah.
And without this dude like missing a beat, like my sentence finished and he immediately started talking and he went, Tommy. It was the dude I'm always bailing out and has worked there for like 9 years and technically is the kitchen manager and.
Oh, were you like I thought you were asking like what part of your performance?
Yeah, that's what
I
was.
That is what you're asking. Okay.
Yeah, he's like, I was like, what can I do to improve? And like, what is holding me back? What is my lowest point? And he's like, Tommy.
What?
Like without like, and it was It was the fact that I was like, what is that lowest point? Tommy. There was no pause. Oh, dude,
I'm
was
sorry. Is that not
it.
What we were talking about?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, like, fucking brilliant.
You know, I'm in the 5 years I've been at WOK, or, yeah, coming up, yeah, 5 years I've been at WOK.
Holy fuck, really?
Yeah.
Are you gonna turn into Chuck?
Fuck your shit. Seriously. Like, that was to you. Fucking putting wings on that boo. Putting wings on that boo.
You put wings on that boo. You put wings on bloopers, sir.
You ain't got money to pay. You ain't got money to pay for your car insurance, but you got money for wangs on boobs.
And who does God go?
You don't know me. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. I'm a college-educated musician. What the fuck am I doing with my life?
Probably the same thing as every other college-educated musician.
I'm a classically trained guitarist.
Working a job that kind of touches...
It's go time.
SRS! Trigger it. No! Fuck! No! He breaks woodboards on a fucking turret! That's the son of a fuck!
I did.
I swear to God. These Lakitus you be hiring.
There's only two! Okay.
Oh, not at the end there, eh?
Okay, there's four.
What are they all miring? What is wrong with
them? I don't know.
Fuck.
I was about to ask the exact same question.
I feel like beef whenever he...
Oh, girl!
Yeah. Oh, girl! Oh, that night, man.
I'm happy to have that memory of beef to know there's at least something wholesome and funny that I can associate with him.
Oh, come on, man.
Dude, he didn't go to, I mean, come on.
Watch your line.
Beef was a much older kid to Zane, like, when Beef was in high school.
Oh, come on, Mario. Don't.
Like, I
don't
get why you stand up for him and you guys have had far more moments, but the memories I have of Beef are excessive spamming of turnips with Peach and unrelentingly saying, I don't give a fuck.
Don't.
And, like, and then doing Orpheus with him.
Giggity.
Right.
And then spamming that axe.
Yeah. And that, oh no, that briefcase.
Yeah, he nerfed it, though.
I know he did.
I didn't nerf it. I outright took it out. I patched it out of the game.
It was too much. If you could just fucking jump through swamps.
Right?
I'd be done. I'd be done, and I'd be enjoying my beer, and we'd be maybe watching a funny YouTube video or two, and, like, everything would be fine.
After 4 in the morning.
Shut the fuck up. I know what time it is.
Shut the fuck up, Donnie.
Oh, God, I know what time it is.
You're a working man.
Do you know what time it is?
I'm not working tomorrow.
That's fair. Did you have to do the chili bowl?
No.
Thank God. I don't know why people go to that, no truth.
They like chili?
Do they?
Just like, do they like chili? I don't know if they do.
No, it's... I'm happy that they didn't fucking... call us and say, ooh, we're live broadcast. I'm going to send Chuck. No. No. Chuck is done working overtime because I worked 14 fucking hours overtime. And my normal pay... Well, I'm not going to talk about my normal pay on the internets.
Wouldn't want to make the plebs feel unappreciated.
No, it's just... It's not prudent.
That's fair.
Chuck
makes $200,000 a year.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God,
I'm sorry, you're right. $250,000 a year.
Oh, there you go. See, yeah, I got a raise.
Loaded.
I have no idea what I would do with that much money. I don't know what I would do with $35,000 a year.
Right.
Seriously. Like, people talk about, like, now you see fucking ads and shit like that where they talk about, like, you know... Like, they say, like, about, like, you know, what the poverty level is and shit like that and... I don't know. It just seems like, to a lot of people, $35,000 a year is, like, nothing. I'm like, to me, that's fucking everything. Like, that's...
But you realize you don't have half the cost that those people living on $35,000 a year have.
No, and I understand that.
Like...
Trigger it. Trigger it. Trigger it. Trigger it! No! Fuck! 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 Oh! Oh!
It was still further than you ever made it before.
You're too fast. Slowly I turned. Oh, God. Alright.
Just don't...
I'm going to the Serenity Nook.
I gotta get some time in the Serenity
Nook. I had to have a little time in the Serenity Nook.
I mean, what's...
But, you know what? If I ever have kids, after that little rant that I just threw, if I ever have kids, that it's not going to be time out. It's going to be you're going to the Serenity Nook. Like, that's what the corner's going to be. It's going to be the Serenity Nook.
You put their nose in the corner and stand behind them and start going, Serenity now!
Calm down! Just scream at the top of my lungs at them. Calm down. Internet, I got to tell you something. This is not putting on a show. I'm legitimately like... That should fucking... explain it 100%, that fucking noise.
You want any mac and cheese?
No, thank you.
I would take some mac and cheese.
You don't get any until you complete the level.
Oh, thanks.
Mac and cheese is for closers!
Don't make me laugh right now. That's not...
That's not cool! Oh! Guys. That's coming from me! That was not cool! Oh, shit!
Guys. That was
the... Mac and cheese
for closers. That was him.
No, Lakitu's just...
I can't wait. I cannot wait to see... You got it. When you edit this shit and you edit it to a reasonable fucking...
Was that...
That was my Dudley Moore impersonation. I know, I hate Dudley Moore too.
Lakitu tried. He tried. Oh, oh.
But you overcame! You made like Street Fighter V and you rised up.
No. Did you watch the Karen reveal?
I want to cut someone.
Just make it cheese.
I was feeling so good about that. I was timing everything out. And then I just, because I laughed, I stopped for a second. And the fucking bombs just blew up those blocks. And it was
I feel it every time. Every time. That's like the same feeling I feel when I die.
It's Tuesday.
Oh no. I can't. I gotta get it.
That's the thing.
No. Quitting is for quitters.
Yeah, don't be a quitter. Who likes a quitter?
Oh god.
You know why I freak out so much at Smash? Because I love to win.
It's not about the like thrill of winning. It's the fact that
you've just incorporated that into your run now.
No, it's just that I know instead of dodging to the side and worrying about what's around me, the thing that always kills me with that is the potaboos.
Right.
If I just keep pushing downward.
I meant to mention this a long ass time ago. I followed the cannonballs down for a lot longer than you did. You just adjusted and started going around them much quicker than I did. Shit, I'm watching the delay. Good job.
SRS.
So. One step closer.
Shut up. Oh, God, shut up. You're like that guy that when you break up with your girlfriend goes, hey man, better to have loved and lost than never to have loved at all. Fuck. You gotta slay some dragons before you get to the princess, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, I am broken. It's over.
There is no more Poots. There's only Zool. There's only Zoot.
And a Zoot.
Oh, God. I'm just happy that when I get older, I'll be able to say, I remember the 20s. You're right over there.
No, it took me a second to get that, because I couldn't figure out if you were talking about your 20s or the fact that we're going to be in 2020 soon.
Jesus.
Oh my K.
Alright. Okay. I need to trigger it. Go. Trigger it. Go. Trigger it. Go. Trigger it. And go! Yes! Yes!
Yeah, dude.
Fuck yeah!
Yeah, dude.
Yes!
You yes, sir. Sir.
Yes!
You have earned mac and cheese. It's even Velveeta.
No, yes! No,
it's just three cheese.
Oh, well, it's tasty as shit, whatever. Oh! Good. The fuck job. You're goddamned mate.
Would you like a beer, sir?
He has the last one.
No. Oh, you did break him.
But he fixed himself, and that's the important part. I broke him, and he made something out of the scraps. He has transcended his mortal form.
Two things. I need a press conference, and I need an American cheeseburger. Cheeseburger.
Not that order. Yeah, cheeseburger. Heroes are not born, they're built. And this man just built a hero.
I feel like I should throw a blanket around him.
Or dump Gatorade on him.
American flag!
Yeah.
Oh, Brutus,